And I'm muted. Oh my, that is like the second time this week I've completely started the show completely muted. That's really fun. Now we're ready. Now we're ready to rumble. Coffee's here. What I was saying is I've burnt my toast. I've Anakin'd my toast. But we're all together. We're here. Good God, Cal's ready. I'm ready. Now that my audio's on. Sit back. Let's hang out. Let's have a discussion. Enjoy the day. How's your weekend going? What's been happening? This audio capture is always delayed. We're still on Kobo. We still got a lot to do on Kobo. That's the update. There we go. There's the sound. I'm like off the screen as well. There we go. Yeah, you can change the color of your droid. I'm going for the green. I think I might change BD in a minute though. Going. Hey Sonia. I'm having a great weekend. How was everyone else's weekend? Oh, I can go up the zip line, of course. Oh, that's right. I ziplined across to get the save. That's right. Sorry, I burnt my toast with crisp today, so it's super crunchy. I apologize.
I won't let you get in our way. How is he doing that? Run and through. Slippery. Ow. You now. Take the damage. I'm going to make you bleed.
Got him. Alright, cool. I think this is where the story's gone. I'm available. Oh, in combat. Oh, I gotta finish it. Right. Where'd he go?
I'll find you. Time to fight. I'll get you. Someone else shoot him?
Help me. Yeah, there he is.
Get him already.
Throw it.
Try this. There are so many more of us.
Easy, easy, great. All right, cool.
What'd you find?
Oh, I can't get up here. Oh, okay. Playing Battlefront tonight, Zamasu? Nice. Alexander's already finished the game! Nice.
Here we go.
Without spoilers, is it good? Is the finished game good? Without spoilers? I wonder how the replayability of it is going to be. Like, these worlds are pretty massive. Like, I reckon, like, going back to these worlds, like, I'm kind of fairly
out here
quickly
somewhere. The only way forward is to cut through.
Like, going through these planets. Like, there's so many areas to them that I definitely think the replayability is going to be
catch
good.
That too, BD?
So I think that's what they were pretty good at.
Not a lot out here.
Fallen Orders. People just kept running.
Looks like he's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD.
What's happening? Oh, here we go. Hey, Arthur, how you doing? Great to see you in here. Hey, Saji. How you doing, buddy? Oh. Am I meant to kill it? Oh, shit. I'm doing with my life. That's hilarious. I can't believe I just died.
Let's go! Glory!
It's always those ones that you just don't suspect it, eh? Are they hard? Was that just me, or were they randomly hard birds? Like the Ogdo Bogdo. I miss the Ogdo Bogdos.
Try firing that zipline, BD.
I'm loving this planet so far. It actually feels a little Australian, to be honest. In some parts. I'm doing great, got my second shift tonight. Oh yeah, that's right, you got 8. Is it 8 to 12? I guess I gotta take a test for 2 hours. Give us 2 hours, 5.5 hours. Yeah, that's fair enough. So what, 8 to... Hey Numa, how you doing? It's currently 9:12 in the morning here in Australia.
Hurry up, buddy.
It should be afternoon for you guys, yeah? The wall jump on this is... We weren't in the rain today. That's good. Why is it? Is it raining heaps there in the States or something? Oh, how did I do that? What? How did that happen? Made it. Is that a wall jump thing here?
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
We gotta go back to Doma's shop, actually. Hey, Shebang. You're good.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Creesa held the key to Tantalor.
That was the High Republic Jedi.
Only
right?
One way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
Mm-hmm. raining. Is it springtime yet for you guys? Should be spring. Spring, right? Almost summer, perhaps. Is our not only are our seasons back to front, but they also start at different times. So our seasons start on the start of the month. So summer starts the 1st of December, in spring, and then everything is 3 months. Autumn starts at the 1st of March. Winter starts the 1st of July. You know, like, it's the 1st of every month, 3 months. Yeah, it's because it's heading to summer for you guys, ain't it?
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Sunny weekend to the West Coast. Spring.
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Looper Hulk.
This is a pretty depressing spring then. Ooh. He's going to the abyss. Hey, Alyssa. Oh, no, I forgot to put the in the Discord. Oh, I thought that was it. Can I go on the ceiling? Am I going crazy? Oh, yeah. This is it, right?
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here, and the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Is the gameplay loud enough? What's everyone doing this weekend? I hate to work weekends.
Why?
Well, I guess this is technically work weekends.
What is the protocol for this? I
love the single wheel. I love that thing from Dream Knight to double bladed. The single wheel. Can't beat it. But the one, but you got the one part, nice. I'm sure finishing the game, it takes a few hours to finish. If you want to go see the story. Is like significantly longer than 4 and all that. Well, I mean, that sounds about right. Like, you would I would hope it is longer. But yeah, no, I would, yeah, I definitely think it would be longer.
Buddy.
Because you recommended me your stream for me? Question mark? Why? Why would it do that? I love that.
Let's head out.
Oh, shit. Sorry, I thought it was a... Oh, it's stuck out. Okay, that's fun.
Before she was damaged,
there's
no
way
to
see
her dangerous journey.
Like,
of course,
like,
back in Kree's
like
day,
far
there was no empire to contend with.
Queensland.
What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Where are we going? Oh. Is there anyone in the Star Wars universe with an Australian accent? I feel like there was in maybe Rebels? Maybe? Hello there. G'day there. Homer Batman.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Who's this? Toa.
Don't worry.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
Who are you?
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight.
I'm sure there's room
to see that
like there's a
incredible
fighter,
High
like,
Republic structure.
I thought that was Australian.
And expect to have to fight off beasts with my
field
journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Oh, jeez. Fire's hot, I guess.
Don't worry. I won't hurt you.
Ben Mendelsohn. Who's that? Who am I thinking of? Okay, so that's... Right. Should I save it here? Okay, I should save it here. Right, Cal!
Need to center myself.
You need to center myself. Come on, baby. This is nice. This is very soothing music. Is anyone else getting really soothed?
You catch what they were shooting at? Spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy.
Is he Australian? Oh, that's why you mentioned him. I didn't know he was Australian. Jeez. Oh my god, there's Wampa. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's an angry one. Oh my lord. God. Lucky we saved. Damn. Stimnir, be watchful. Is it? We're about to bring some. Like an extra stim? Are you saying that? Like I can get an extra stim something? Yeah, that was really chaotic. Is that what you were trying to warn me about, Sage? Stim comes after Wampa. Okay, cool. you're just standing there. Insane. Catch you next time. Hey Jedi Jen, how you doing? Gee, that was nuts. Oh, I can't flip that. Jocasta, an Australian? Can't remember an Australian accent in it too. Darth Potter, g'day there. Glad to have you here. I should probably, I feel bad that I don't know as an Australian, but you know, like they filmed majority of the prequels here. So,
looks like a data
I'm sure
disk.
There's probably a lot of like, I reckon like a lot of the side Jedi in Attack of the Clones were probably Australian actors. But like for, as far as like a character with like an Australian accent, I can't think of one. What was that example? Here we go. Is this the stim? Here we go. Here we go, boys.
Can't go wrong with more stims.
I want to find out about his tattoo on his forehead. I kind of want to. It's kind of cool.
I need some help. Can I get a stim, buddy?
Oh, shit.
Phew. Okay.
Jaeger! Welcome to Blue Squad, Jaeger. What is this thing? Is this the temple? Is this the ancient temple or something? Hey, Dale, how you doing? That's so nice. You're gonna change it? No, it's not happening here in Australia, unfortunately. Which is so sad. So, super depressed about that, but I'll get through it. Then I keep seeing everyone be like, oh, I can't come to the stream. I'll, oh, jeez, we better attack someone here. Yeah, everyone's going to see it over the weekend, but not in Australia. Not in Australia, you can't. Jaeger. Got to go see it. In a HR. What's HR? High resolution? What does that mean? Is that what HR means in that context? Yeah, where are we going here? There's so much to explore. Holy shit. So much to do. Well, that's amazing, Sag. How is it? Does it feel good? Or an hour. Oh, in an hour. Sorry. My bad. That's so exciting. Yeah,
I think we can slice that.
I think it's coming out. Well, it's over this weekend, hey. What are people gonna go see it? Who else is gonna go see it? No? Okay.
No lift platform here.
There's nothing looking here. see in blue? Can you guys see in blue back there? But yeah, that's what I mean. I think a lot of them were just extras, eh? Okay, we come to that. It's going through to next weekend here. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, because the song was only for a little while, wasn't it?
That must be another one of those High Republic chambers. What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Let's go in the bathroom. Oh my god, oh my god, I was muted! No! No! Oh. Let's go. Let's go. I was just saying how I like how this looks like a holocron. The High Republic stuff. This is
welcome,
cool.
Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
Hey, Jess, how you doing? press this? Is this a lever? A lever? Okay, here we go. Puzzle time. Doing good. Played a lot of Jedi Survivor. Yeah, nice. Yeah, I've only played it a little bit because I've done two streams, but they've only been like 2 hours long. I've been wanting to play it even more outside of the streams, but that's right. Just gotta stream. Hey Hector, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. What are we doing? This is cool.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Swim. Nice mountains. It's very nice. Looks very nice.
They believe something is behind the abyss. That's right.
That's not good.
A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Wait, okay, hang on. Do I? That thing up there, do I go get this thing from? Nah, that just fucks up, isn't it? Oh man. I played nonstop for 7 hours last night. It's just too fun. It's so immersive. I am enjoying how immersive it is. It's like, I keep saying this, it's like living in a Star Wars movie. Where do I get the gold from? Is it from across the other side? The other thing? Is that what I'm meant to do? This is leave this house. Oh, come on, bro. Is this what I'm meant to be doing? Oh, shit. That doesn't regenerate, does it? Jedi basketball. Damn it. Okay, hang on. Is this like a really... This is a really detailed puzzle. Hang on. Let's try other things. Let's do this. Oh, shit, that was good timing. It's kind of fluky. Okay. All right. Yeah. And then I take this. This is so detailed. I feel like I figured it out. This is it, right? Yes.
nailed it.
Nailed it. We've got it. Doing good. We're doing good so far. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. Oh, man. Jeez. I'm getting Zephyr flashbacks right now. Puzzle hurts my head, at least they're not as bad as the ones as if I, right? Well, seeing as I go with them, let's see.
Nice job. I'm guessing Z might know about this.
I gotta get a bolt over there. But if I completely take this one. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh shoot, no. Oh my. Oh my days. This is hilarious. This has Zephyr vibes, totally. Thank you. I got the. I just can't seem to. I love this music, by the way. How did I even do that? How did I even manage that? Figured out how to get here already. Should we go listen to that? I feel like we've got to go down and get that echo.
Sense echo. Dead end. What's the point of this? Okay,
gregarious no. Padawan.
I can figure this out.
Oh, that's awesome. Alright, so. This looks so complex. Like, put it in that. Oh, oh, yeah. Ooh. Is this what we're meant to be doing? Oh, what's this? Nailed it. Look at that. And then now we can go back there. That's fine. There's nothing that we need. Ha 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 ha! We are nailing this. This is so fun. My god, I'm having a blast. How's everyone doing? Enjoying this? This is so fun. Dexterity. Oh, I need to use those. Oh, those skills. Where am I meant to go? Am I meant to just go back now? Are we going back? Much. Nothing much. Work tonight. This is. What's the job? What's the job on? What's the much? To do something over here. Oh, this is what I'm going to look for. I'm going to have to like look out. Oh, well, there's all the stuff under there. Looks like we should be doing. Yeah, let's go down. Obvi. So much exercise stuff to do. I love it. Yeah. I was just saying that before, I reckon the replayability of this game will be really, really good. Because I'm trying to follow the story quite, like, directly. But, I'm sure there's, like, I can just already tell there's so many side things.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo?
It's a good question. Crew cut. Should we do crew cut?
Look at that.
Zephyr was something else, dude. It was so... Oh, it was something. Kruger looks so good, actually. I do like the long hair, though. We'll try the crew cut, see how we go. It might get a little boring. Wait. Mullet. I'm waiting for the mullet, OJD. Can't wait for the mullet. Is it gonna be another hair? Poncho? I haven't got a poncho yet. I've got a cape.
Good work, BD. Okay.
I hope there's more swimming in this this game. I like the swimming. It's fun.
Nice. Toss me a stim.
Nice! I think the mullet was somewhere between the tower section and the tower section. Where's the tower section? Again, it's so much harder though. I'm ashamed of how, but I could do it one time. That's okay, that's not shameful. That's okay.
Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe. Nano droids?
Another data disk.
Holy shit. What the hell is this, man? It's so creepy.
This substance has anything to do with the array?
Gosh, this is so weird. Oh, okay. Oh,
of Santari Kree. And if the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
Sick. What's Tantalor again? Is that a person? Or is that a place? Sick. Okay, yeah, let's heal up.
Heal up!
Let's do it. Is it his perks? Yeah, that's right. Yes. 3 damage, block meter. Nice. Loving these skills. Such a sick addition.
No cutting through this stuff.
Yeah. Isn't that the stuff where you gotta blow up though? Like with the droids? Isn't that that? Isn't it that?
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
Oh, okay. That's cool. Okay, so.
Can't get through. Find another path. You might be able to help it later.
Ugh,
that thing sheds.
This is fascinating. There we go.
Something around here has a big appetite. Mustache? Oh. This is hilarious. No, I'm digging the beard. I'm digging the beard. Light mustache. All right, let's go.
Buddy.
It's twitching. Okay, I'm good now.
I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca.
Going in this thing now.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale.
This is such a cool area. We are nailing this. Hey JD, how you doing? This is so cool, man.
No way we're crossing that still breathing.
That was awesome. That was golden. Saying I can kind of grab that. I am loving the game, Dominic. I'm having a blast. It's so fun.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Will come in handy.
Well, that's kind of cool. Okay.
There is only the Force.
This is where it came from. This map is massive, man.
That could be trouble.
This
or
is
or maybe
so
it could lend us a hand.
Look at this map so far. Holy shit. That's where we landed. That's where we are. Damn. So far.
Something's fighting on the Jedi! Enemy here! Don't get away from me!
Baby chicks? Oh, that is so cute, JD. That is so fun.
We'll fight together.
Is it? I don't know if we're going anywhere else. have a dog and a cat. Dog and a cat. Padfoot and Zorro. Padfoot's the dog. Harry Potter fans out there. I bet you could get some practice dodging. Yeah, true. Man, these areas are so, like, full on. This reminds me of Kashyyyk, but just, like, better.
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say.
Sierra,
I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Might be better. Two might, yes. You know, get along,
the odds are against
keep each
us.
Other company. That'd be cool though.
But they will always be against us.
What's your current doggo's name?
Fight your way out of some situations.
Oh, is this where we want to fly it?
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
This is awesome. Oh shit. Hang on. Oh. Rough Collie, Jasmine. That's so beautiful. Jasmine's a great dog name. Oh, that is awesome. That is sick. Oh, sweet. Sweet.
Little help.
Damn, he's not killing the bird. Yeah, it's actually really fun that everyone's cow looks a little different.
I can see you down there. How's that possible? I'm under a shield now. Come on, fight me.
Help me, BD.
Mittens the cat? That's right, I get what you mean. Mittens is an amazing name. Oh my god. Mittens.
We were not trained for this!
Can't open it.
Look at Australian cattle dog, eh? There you go. Can we say super hyper? Yeah, I could imagine. I could imagine that a super, super hyper breed, eh? Lots of energy. Do you like the short hair? Like the buzz?
Let's move.
Alright, so... let's open. What else do we need to do? Oh shit, it kills me.
Z would know more about that.
Did I get that thing? Yeah, here, got it. Jeez. Do you have to take him out for, or she, out for walks all the time? Jedi Jen? I would assume so. Lots of walking, lots of playtime.
They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Oh my god, I could have done them before. Okay. Oh. Oh, those are cool. What do you think? It looks kind of funny. Oh God, we had different colors? I didn't even know this. Okay, let's do that. Man, there is so much customization, eh? It's nuts. Luscious long. I know, I want the luscious long. We gotta wait to unlock it. But I want that like really long hair, that'd be cool. Ooh, in front of the fly. I don't know, I feel like I want the complete, like complete long hair. I don't want that. Alright, we need a ball thing. Are we still in combat? Why is this music still going? This? Oh, 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 hold on to the hat. All my days. Oh my god, the room will run. Hey Jace, how you doing? Doing this. Okay, we got him now. Jeez.
Millions of same mechanisms powered these chambers.
Stress and harsh.
We're getting close. The only ones interested in the array.
Is there spy droids?
We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real. It has to be here.
He what if not,
Maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Is it cool? Brandon says it's cool. Let's do a quick save. Rehabilitation. Rehabilitation. What we got going on, eh? What we got going on?
That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
No. Why am I so slow?
Welcome to Tantalor.
Oh, hey, buddy. Who's this guy? Is this the guy in the tank? Is this the guy from the trailer, right? Okay, so that's Centauri. Who's the other guy?
Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out.
What's his name? Dengar. Ooh, that's a cool theory, Brandon.
Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Is there a little bit of chemistry
around? Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility.
Oh my god. The tension. Is anyone else thinking that? Oh. Sweet. Okay, are we in like a force? Are we in like a force dream here? Or like memory? Yep. Things are always good. Yeah, they're pretty sweet, aren't they? This is a sweet planet. Is this the same planet?
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. Simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect.
Cal looks so good.
I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor.
Thanks, OJD.
But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Hmm. They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
Ronceasus? You won in the end. Like Oppo Ronceasus?
Be patient.
You're not one of my strong suits.
Really?
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn.
Is that who they're talking about? Oppo? Oh, come on.
I have faith in you.
Oh, damn.
So does the council. Trust them to do the right thing.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack.
Right? Sure.
You're not here. You're not supposed to be here.
Uh-oh.
Release me. Please.
Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah, I think Operance is one of those pieces of the time. It's a cool sound. Yes.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis.
I'm so excited.
You must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am.
I doubt it would connect to Eclipse.
You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Yellow saber.
I am back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded.
Yeah, it's so true.
I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes.
It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait. Uh-oh.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Stand and fight.
Is that it?
Such a chore. You're wasting energy. You're scared.
This character is so cool. This is awesome.
That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Enough! Still green. Coward. Another stim. Why resist? Why try? Such a pity. I expected more.
Come on. Come on. It didn't give me enough time to do a stem. Shit, we almost got him though. What the hell? What the hell? I'm going. Just took him a few seconds to run. His stance was, that's why his turn seemed so sudden. Basically already turned. Yeah, fair enough. It's like maybe he like you know, stopped himself before and then he went into the back door.
Frightened? How feeble. Still green.
I wonder how he got beaten and put in there. Yeah, I wonder how he... Like, did he put himself in here? Like, did he think he just forget that fact?
That's nothing! Face me! Is that it? You're overwhelmed.
Again with the steams. They're so slow, man. They're so slow. Wow. Well, I was doing so well the first round. Seems like a tough guy to shove it back to the tank, right? Like, it's not like he's just going to do it willingly, surely. How is he disobeying, right? Oh, he's pretty good. He's pretty angry, I guess. And I feel like High Republic Jedi may be more, like, I don't know, calculated. They're Jedi, they're, sorry, if I say they're, like, skilled.
Pathetic. Weak. Trivial.
Yes.
such a chore. Still green, Inferior.
That's nothing.
You waste my time. Coward.
Hey, Ben, how you doing? Oh, finally relax. Nice job.
Such a pity. I need one. Behold. Is that it? Face me. Such a chore. You're scared. Meager. This is real power.
At least us couples look so fulfilling. I'm gonna cut his head. That's so true.
Alright. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Coward. Is that it? That's nothing. Another. Why resist? Still green, More! Pathetic. Tanlor will be mine. Stand and fight. Weak. You cannot win.
Come on, brother. So 137 AM,
brother. I will not
brother.
Be imprisoned what? Again.
The game is really good. Super smooth. Great story so far.
You dare stand against me?
He kind of does look like Dookie's. Hey, Apo. Did he shut up at the right time? Yeah, he did. He's nuts.
I am not your enemy. We're all that's left.
Did Malico's fan there
you go. What happened to you?
Gunship?
Ravis. I should have known
oh, this
you would
guy.
Honor your oath. Wait!
Key to Tanalore.
The Kree have met Dagon? How could she entrust Tantalor to someone like him?
Good question. I ask that every day. All right, let's go. Grandmaster, are you? Geez, that amputee swept the floor with me almost for an hour total, two consecutive days. Wow, you've been in this morning. That is so satisfying, Echo. I love that.
Tantalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon.
Dagon. Keep saying his name. Dagon.
Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Save someone, right? Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I see him checking in today. A nap? Not tomorrow, but the day after. Be streaming Monday, your Monday. So not tomorrow. Catch you then, OJD. Keep it easy, have a good
weekend.
Not
a bad view, huh, buddy?
See you next time.
Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Let's stop.
Actually, I should level up some shit here. Level it up. Level it up. Alright, skills. What do we need to level up? Press Y while in the air, text redeem on top of that. That's cool. Oh my god. That's amazing. This is an amazing one. It gets quicker? Oh, that's amazing. I'm working on the parry. I think I'm doing actually pretty good with the parries, to be honest. I think I'm doing pretty good. Where's he?
Let's move, BD. Look at those.
Look at those. What, I'm just looking at them? I don't do anything with it.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD?
Hmm.
Tantalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here.
We'll see.
Easy. We won't hurt you.
Oh, this is so cool.
Ready, BD?
What? Yay, this is so cool.
Check it out, BD. Priorite.
Kellum.
We can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
You're just a softie, aren't you?
Oh, damn, nice. Oh yeah, the Tauntauns. This is so yeah, I want one in real life.
You got it.
Oh shit.
Good, Neko.
Oh, this is like a whole lot here. Okay.
Let's move.
Got like land tauntauns. Yeah, that's true.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Damn it.
Now!
Love this music. It's going so good. Gonna be? It's gonna be hair or a poncho? Ooh, Geonosian. How random. That's fun.
Thanks for the lift.
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn it. There was a thing there. Oh, we gotta go back. We gotta go back, sure. Jeez, we're gonna miss one thing. For fun. chop me forward. Oh, that's, wow, that's like such like a Gen Z thing. You know, that's kind of cool. It looks good. That looks so good. Oh, hang on. How do I select it? He looks so hip. Oh my god. He is... That's hilarious. That is hilarious. Alright, now we can go back. With the times, yes. He is.
A sand crawler. You know what that
That's
means.
Amazing.
Jawas can't be far off.
Come on!
This is cool. What? What? Oh my god, I'm too scared to move. Where is this taking me to? Here? Oh, this ledge? This? Ew. Ah, that was really weird. Ooh, that's cool. That's a cool one. Oh my god. Look at that. I'm not sure about the pants now. Here we go, that looks sick. Oh my god, he looks so cool. Damn it, again. I was meant to do something there. Oh shit. I keep jumping down and then realizing I should have done something. Yeah, how fresh does he look? This is so cool. Oh my, oh jeez. No. Oh wait, no. Did I make it? Yeah, I made it. Yeah? Oh, that's cool. Sweet. Samurai looks.
These buildings are ancient.
The customization,
older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
It's really nice. It's really cool.
A shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
Yeah, we need to go trade all that shit because we have so much. All right, gang, we're going to pause it there for today. Almost on the 2-hour mark. Thanks for hanging out. Cow's looking fresh. I'm so sick. I'm so satisfied with his look. Look at him.
All set.
Look at that. What a guy. What a guy. We'll carry on this game. Not tomorrow, but the day after. US Monday, Australia Tuesday. We'll have lots of fun. And also, May the 4th this week as well. So keep your eyes out because we'll be having a May the 4th party here on the channel. We'll be doing lots of fun things, making some food, trivia, hanging out. It'll be a blast. So keep May the 4th night open because we're going to have a fun time here. It's going to be amazing. But until then, I'll catch you soon. I'll see you Monday for the continued stream of this. Having so much fun. Thank you, Satch, for the $2 donor. Appreciate it. Yeah, May the 4th is in a few days. Isn't that crazy? It came so fast. But it's going to be super fun. Can't wait to hang out with you all. It's going to be a really good day. Look how fresh Cal is. He looks so great. Look at him there. What a guy. All right, gang. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'll catch you next time. Have a good one. And always choose the racer.